TS-14 Tile Shark is a self-propelled electric floor stripper that removes many floor coverings including carpet, parquet, ceramic tile, vinyl, linoleum, and VCT from concrete and wood floors. There are multiple stripping accessories available for the TS-14. The 14-inch rigid scraper blade is a general-purpose blade used to remove vinyl, linoleum, and other soft flooring materials. The 14-inch slicer blade is extremely sharp and is designed to slice carpet and other soft material into strips. The sharpened side wings eliminate pre-cutting of floor coverings before removal. The 7-inch scraper blade is a strong general-purpose blade. Its shorter size delivers more power per hit, however, it covers less area per pass than a 14-inch blade. This accessory is excellent for scraping up debris left from tile removal. To install blades, lock the center weight in the rear position by using the back foot pedal. Slowly tilt the machine back into a stable position. Make sure the machine is off and unplugged before changing blades. Using an Allen wrench, loosen the bolts in the bottom of the striker plate. Carefully slide the blade in between the striker plate and the blade retainer. Wear heavy gloves to prevent injury. Retighten the bolts, and slowly tip the machine forward. Generally, on concrete floors, the beveled side of the blade should be facing upwards at a fairly steep angle. If the blade jumps from the cut while removing, try removing the material from a different angle. On wood floors, the bevel should be facing down at a flat angle. Using a steep blade may cause damage to the wood. Remove material in the direction of the wood grain to minimize gouging. Minor gouging on wood floors is unavoidable. The tile, chisel, and holder adapter are used to remove ceramic tile and other hard floor coverings. To install the chisel, tip the machine back, remove the bolts from the bottom of the striker plate, and take off the retainer plate. This will expose bolt holes needed to attach the holder adapter. Place the adapter in the center of the assembly and screw in the bolts on the left and right. Tighten the bolts and then attach the tile chisel. Preparing the TS-14 for operation is simple. Before starting, ensure that the machine is powered off. Install the blade and adjust the height of the handlebar by loosening the clamping lever handles at the base of the handle bracket and raising or lowering the handle to the desired height. The inboard weight can be adjusted to three separate positions. The more forward positions increase blade pressure for more aggressive removal. The TS-14 has two motors, a head motor powering the blade, and a drive motor for propelling the machine. Having a motor dedicated to the blade ensures more powerful removal. The TS-14 also comes with a built-in vacuum port. If for whatever reason the vacuum port is not already on the machine, installing it is easy. Simply unscrew these bolts on the right side of the machine and attach the mounting bracket. Do the same on the other side of the machine and attach the mounting bracket with the tightening bolt. Then, simply slide the vacuum tube in between the two brackets and tighten the bolt. Finally, attach the vacuum hose cuff. Plug the machine into a standard 110 volt power outlet. The green light on the top of the handle will light up when proper power is supplied to the machine. Start the head motor by pressing the black button on the handle. Start the drive motor by squeezing the dead man lever and push the handle forward to engage the drive. The drive lever can be locked into the moving position by stepping on the foot lever. Return to neutral by lifting the lever with your toe. Move the machine forward into the coverings. The ram action blade should slice under the material and remove it from the floor. The self-propelling motor should push the machine completely through the material. If you are having difficulty removing material, use the corner of the blade and work the machine into the coverings. The TS-14 is a very low-maintenance machine. Lubricate the wheel bearings from time to time with a drop or two of light oil to prevent binding. And make sure to keep the machine clean and free of adhesives on the wheels and body. There are also two grease points located on either side of the machine, here and here. For more information on the TS-14 and all Edco products, and to view all training videos, visit us online at edcoinc.com or our YouTube channel. Call customer service at 800-638-3326.